Well, two boaties have endured a terrifying night after their dinghy capsized in treacherous swell off the Gold Coast.
The pair was adrift in chilly conditions for several hours. One was suffering hypothermia when they were finally found. TEN's Amber Austin Wright joins us now with the details live from the Gold Coast. Amber, it's truly a miracle these men survived.
Tash, police say these men are so lucky to have survived. 50-year-old Daniel Lee and his friend 63-year-old Peter Diprose had gone fishing at South Stradbroke Island yesterday when they ran into serious trouble. Both were rushed to Gold Coast Hospital last night after spending around 8 hours at sea. Mr. Diprose, a diabetic, suffered hypothermia and wasn't in a good state at all after the boat they were in capsized and sunk. They attempted to cross Jumpinpin Bar around 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon when their vessel was hit by two big waves, but the alarm wasn't raised for several hours after one of the men managed to swim to shore and flag down a passing fisherman. Now, volunteer marine rescue and water police were called in to help. They located the second man just before 10 last night, but because conditions were so rough and treacherous, police say it's very fortunate the men are alive.
Oh, absolutely. With the conditions, I guess they were lucky we had an incoming tide. They had life jackets on and that allowed them to be washed inside the bar, which is where they were located.
And those windy, choppy conditions are expected to get worse over the next few days. We're already seeing some erosion along popular Gold Coast beaches, and forecasters are predicting big swell for us on the Queensland-New South Wales border, especially on Monday and Tuesday. So those on the water are being urged to take extra caution.
Amber, thank you.